Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube videos. In this video, I'm going to solve exercise 5.5 of the textbook, First Course in Probability. So in this problem, we basically assume that the weekly demand in gasoline is described by a random variable, continuous random variable X, described by the density function f of x equals 5 times 1 minus x at the power 4 for x between 0 and 1, 0 outside this interval. And the goal is to find the capacity of the tank in such a way that the supply in gasoline being exhausted by the end of the week is only equal to 0.01. So you can think of that as some kind of optimization problem where you don't want to buy a tank that is too big because it's expensive. You don't want to have either something too small because then people run out of gas by the end of the week. And here it says more or less that, well, how big the tank should be so that in average only once every 100 weeks, so once every 2 years, people run out of gas at the end of the week. So I'm going to rewrite the few important information we need to know. So X is like the sales in gas, but assuming that you have an unlimited amount of gas, that's instead I want to say the demand, the weekly demand in gas, in gasoline. The demand per week. We know that this is described by the density function f of x equal to 5 times 1 minus x at the power 4 for all x in the unit interval 0, 1. Okay, so that's the information we have. And we want to find capacity of the tank, I'm going to call that C, such that, so find C, such that. So it says that the supply in gasoline being exhausted by the end of the week equal exactly to 0.01. So we need to express this event, okay? The event that the supply in gasoline is going to be exhausted by the end of the week. So what is this event? Well, that's the event that the demand is going to exceed the capacity of the tank, okay? So X, the event that X is larger than C means that what people want, what people like the demand, the weekly demand is going to exceed the total amount of gas the gas station has at the beginning of the week. So this weird event that supply in gasoline being exhausted by the end of the week, in this context, it's just the event that X is larger than C. Okay, and the goal is to find C such that the probability of the supply in gasoline being exhausted is equal to 0.01. So beyond all those complicated sentences in English, in fact, what we really want to do is find C such that the probability that X is larger than C only happens 1% of the time. So that means this probability should be equal to 0.01. Okay? So now we are done rewriting all the English into equations. And now that's just some basic calculation. So I can also draw a picture to show you what's going on. So basically you have here, let's say 0.01, that corresponds to the demand. Now I'm drawing this function. So for x equals 0, here you obtain a just 1 times 5, so that's a 5. Okay, that's the value of f of 0. Then clearly this function is going to decrease. for x equals 1, that's 0. So here we are at 0, and so our function kind of looks like this. Okay, so that's the demand in gasoline, that looks like this. And so what we want to do is find C. So let's put C here, such that, well, such that this red region here, okay, that corresponds to the probability that that the demand exceeds the capacity of the tank. So we want this white region to be exactly equal to 0.01. Okay, that's geometrically what we want to do. So for that we just say that to answer the question, that the probability that x is larger than c is just equal to the integral from, so you can just say c to infinity of that function, but we know that this function is equal to 0 for x larger than 1, so we can directly say that this is the integral from c to 1 of this function, okay? So 5 times 1 minus x at the power 4 dx, okay, by definition of the density function, that should be equal to this. This quantity should be equal to 0.01. Then let's compute the antiderivative of this. So that's equal to minus 1 minus x at the power 5. Okay, that's the antiderivative of this function here. We go from c to 1, that's equal, so at 1, that's 0. At c, we have a 1 minus c at the power 5, so that's overall equal to 1 minus c at the power 5. Okay, so 1 minus c at the power 5 is equal to the probability that the demand exceed the capacity of the tank. This should be equal to 0.01. And then you just have to close the equation, like solve for C. Eventually you get that 1 minus C is equal to 0.01 at the power 1/5. And then conclusion, C should be equal to 1 minus that number. So 1 minus 0.01 at the power 1/5. So again, what this means in terms of this picture is that if this is the function f of x here, then for that particular value of c, the red region here, that's the integral from c to 1 of this function, is going to be equal to 0.01. That means that at the opposite, this region here, the area under the curve or integral from 0 to c is going to be equal to 0.99. And so that means that 99% of the time, if the capacity of the tank is exactly equal to that number, 99% of the time, people will have gas at the end of the week. If you compute c explicitly, you will find that the capacity of the tank to achieve that must be about equal to 0.602.